So that was the call of the blue. We launched this campaign in 2018 with the purpose of connecting with our customers and bringing them into our world and adrenaline and excitement. Under this umbrella, we launched many exciting products like R15, MT15, and the 125cc engine-equipped scooters Fascino and Lazy-R. Further, our touring club, Blue Streaks, was introduced to enhance engagement with the Yamaha fans and unite them by racing the our customer option for the MT15 customized your value. The response has been very encouraging. Let me assure you, all this is just the start of the Yamaha Call of the Blue. We have many new products and services lined up for 2021 that will enhance your riding experience with Yamaha original style, sportiness, and excitement. And today, we bring you two product announcements. First is an upgrade to the new Fascino 125, launched last year with more innovative features. The second one is an all-new product, a new category in the Yamaha portfolio, one that's even more stylish and powerful. I hope you will ride our new offering and enjoy the call of the blue spirit together with Yamaha.
Thank you, Shitara-san, for that wonderful introduction. You've really set the tone for an exciting set of launches today. Now, I'd like to introduce Mr. Ravinder Singh, Senior Vice President, Sales and Marketing, Yamaha Motor India Sales Private Limited. Hello, Ravinder sir. Nice to see you here.
Hello.
So 2020 has been a life-altering year for all of us. How has it been for Yamaha?
Yeah, 2020 was indeed an unprecedented year. It will go down in history as a year that changed the way we see the world. We have noticed in the new normal, private mobility has taken a priority, not just from a functional safety perspective, even emotionally.
That's true. Safety, of course, but riding for me has been such a stress buster. That's what I turn to when I really need a break.
Exactly. Two-wheelers especially have become a true partner, a friend that gives you the much-needed freedom to travel safely in an otherwise limiting circumstance. In fact, the launch of our 125cc scooters and MT15 customize your warrior options worked well with this trend, allowing us an early recovery in 2020 itself.
That's interesting. Tell us more about this trend.
Well, for example, the MT15 saw a significant rise in demand, with our customers responding positively to its performance and the color customization options. And our two 125cc scooters, Fascino 125 and Razier 125, saw a great response thanks to its features. The common element in these Yamaha scooters are the powerful 125cc engine that contributes to the superior mileage, the automatic stop and start system, and the smart motor generator that provides a silent and quick start. Not to forget the side stand engine cutoff switch, which prevents users from riding with the side stand down, bringing a great level of convenience. These features are standard across all our variants, from the highest to the base, and this is a key differentiator that elevated Yamaha in this segment.
Does that mean all of this comes with today's new launch as well?
Yes, in fact, we are taking it further with the introduction of a new hybrid technology, one that provides a power assist by the smart motor generator with the engine to create a powerful riding experience into the all new Fascino 125.
Well then, shall we take a look?
With pleasure, introducing the all-new Fascino 125.
शानदार दमदार माइलदार इट्स फसीनो यार.
Wow, that was amazing. The Fasino 125. Shandar, Damdar, Maildar. I love the color. I could notice an interesting sheen on the body and the design is just amazing.
Indeed, the new Fasino 125 has a stylish and retro design and comes with all new features, including Bluetooth connectivity, LED headlight with daytime running lamp, LED tail light, and a new hybrid engine with power assist.
Wow, that's a lot of new features. You know, this is the first time I'm hearing of hybrid technology in scooters. Could you tell us more about it?
I can do better and show you. Let's see the highlights of the new Fasino 125.
I was 18 when I rode my first scooter. I still remember the feeling. It was a taste of independence on wheels. You know, if I had the Fasino with its retro design and these exciting features back then, I would have been the coolest girl in college.
Yes, we can't wait to bring it to the market and see this kind of response from customer too.
I'm sure you would. So Ravinder san, this new hybrid technology is very cool. Would this be used in other Yamaha scooters as well?
Yes. All the Razor fans out there, there's something in the works for you. The new hybrid power assist engine and some exciting new features are on its way.
Oh, cool. Now that you've spilled the beans, can we get a preview?
Why not? Let's take a look.
Wow, thank you for that preview, Ravinder Sir. We are here for two launches today. So let's move on to the next segment. I have an old love affair with Yamaha. If you're a rider, you'll know how precious that is. From the iconic RX100. To the current day R15 and MT15. Yamaha has a very special place in the hearts of Indians. I am so proud to be a part of this launch today. This moment holds a very special place, especially for the one that's coming up now. Hi Ravinder-san. So before we begin, I'm curious to know, are you a fan of sports bikes?
Me? Of course. Sports models are synonymous with the Yamaha brand. And we have launched many so far, including the R series, FZ series, and the recent MT series. The response we have got from these models has given us a great confidence in the Indian market.
So you wanna tell us about this nail-biting new launch that everyone's been waiting for?
Yes, this new product uses the engine from the long-loved FZ series and marks a completely new category in the Yamaha portfolio, bringing a new value for Yamaha India fans.
Fans like me. I can't wait. So can we call for the unveil now?
Of course.
Thank you, Ravinder-san. So ladies and gentlemen, introducing the all-new Yamaha FZX.
Free with the all-new Yamaha FZX.
So that's the FZX. It's time to ride free. The FZX is more than just a delight for the eyes. It's also a magnificent piece of engineering. I have a very special guest with us to tell us more about the concept and inspiration behind it. Mr. Toru Ohara, project leader of the FZX.
Good morning and namaste. I'm Toru Ohara, project leader of the FZX. Today, I'd like to share with all of you a little bit about the FZX journey. FZX was specially developed for India with a focus on design and comfort, and it's packed with advanced features that I'm sure all of our fans in India will appreciate and enjoy. When designing this model, we had the goal to bring out the uniqueness of India into the neo-retro design of the bike. By using a large amount of steel parts, we were able to achieve a unity of masculinity and feeling in the design. However, contrary to its looks, we've ensured that riders can experience true comfort thanks to the upright riding position. In addition to this, we've used the FZ15 engine, which has been well established in India for more than a decade. This adds to the FZX experience and allows riders to feel a sense of calm that will enhance their ride feeling. We've also equipped the FZX with some exciting innovative features, such as LED headlights with DRL function, LED taillights, and Bluetooth connectivity. Finally, I'd like to deliver a message from Yamaha Motor team of engineers. The FZX has been developed through our collective efforts to provide new value for India motorcycle enthusiasts. We are confident that this model will complement and highlight riders' personality, allowing them to ride free. We hope you will all enjoy the new FZX and welcome this bike as your favorite companion.
Thank you, Ohara-san, for those insights. I love the design, especially the neo-retro look combined with the new-age daytime running lamp and LED light. Now let's take a closer look at these features in action. Wasn't that amazing? I can't wait to take it out for a ride and ride free. There are some really exciting features like the Bluetooth connectivity too.
Yes, at Yamaha, we are always looking for ways to enhance the customer experience through different products. And we believe having a connection is an important one. Our Bluetooth-enabled apps ensures our customer can enjoy a seamless experience of riding and upkeep.
So my phone and my bike are my best friends, and the two being in sync is going to be amazing. Could you tell me a little more about what we can do with the Bluetooth apps?
Of course. Actually, we have two Bluetooth apps for Yamaha vehicles. Let me start with Yamaha Motorcycle Connect X for the new Vezino 125 and Razia 125. It has a host of convenient features. Answer back, locate your bike, and hazard enables you to control your vehicle through just one click of your mobile phone. While parking record, riding history, and battery level are features that display your vehicle information on the mobile app. We also have the new YConnect app. It comes with its own set of features like incoming calls, SMS alerts, and the battery level of your mobile phone, which can be displayed on the LCD screen of your vehicle. You will also be able to check your last parking record and rev meter through your mobile app. One of the special features of this app that I really like is that you can check the ranking of your mileage and riding distance against global Yamaha riders.
Oh, that's so cool. So that means I can see where I start with my peers in the Yamaha family worldwide.
Yes, and there is more. YConnect also comes with the function of malfunction notification, which notifies you through email if it detects any trouble to your vehicle. You can also check on your vehicle's oil change timing as well as its battery level.
That is a lot of safety and convenience. It would really elevate the overall experience.
Yes, that was our focus. In the future, we have plans to introduce Bluetooth connectivity to all models in our lineup. So stay tuned for that.
Looking forward to it, Ravinder-san. It's been a whole lot of exciting announcements from Team Yamaha today. But there's just one more announcement we're all eager to know. The price. For that much-awaited announcement, I would now like to introduce Mr. Hidefumi Kawai, Sales and Marketing Director, Yamaha Motor India Sales Private Limited.
Hello everyone. I'm sure you are all eager to know the price of our new models. But before that, to all of you who cannot wait to get your hands on the new FZX, we have something special for you to enhance your ride-free experience. Book your FZX on our online store, and the first 200 customers will get this Yamaha original Cushion G-Shock. Now, I will not keep you waiting any longer. Here are the prices for the FZX.
Thank you, Kawai-san. And with this, we come to the end of our show. But from what I hear, it is only the beginning of a very exciting year Yamaha has planned for you guys in 2021. These are tough times. But I can't wait to get on a bike and ride free. For now, stay home, stay safe. So let's be hopeful because there are more exciting times to come. This is me, Tina Singh, signing off for today. On behalf of Team Yamaha, I'd like to thank you all for joining us.